Dear students, today we will continue same chapter, Roman numerals. In the last video, we learnt rules for writing Roman numerals in that the first rule, second rule and the third rule. Today, we will learn fourth rule and the fifth rule. So, what is the fourth rule? If a smaller numeral is placed between two greater numerals, then it is always subtracted from the larger numeral to the right of it. For example, here CXL. C is a letter of greater value and L is a letter of a greater value. And X is a letter of smaller value. Here, X is placed between C and L. So what we have to do? We have to subtract X from L because L is placed at right side of X. So what we have to do? First we have to write numeric value of C. Numeric value of C is 100. Plus, next what we have to do? We have to subtract X from L. So what is the numeric value of L? Numeric value of L is 50. What is the numeric value of X? Numeric value of X is 10. So 100 plus 50 minus 10 is how much? 50 minus 10 is 40. So the answer is 140. We can write 140 as a CXL in Roman numerals. Let's learn fifth rule. To multiply the value of a numeral by 1000, a small bar called a vinculum is put over the numeral. How we can write 5000 in Roman numbers? Let's see. V is equal to 5. 5 is the numeric value of V. Therefore, V bar is equal to 5 into 1000 is equal to 5000. So V bar is equal to 5000. What is the fifth rule? To multiply the value of a numeral by 1000, a small bar called a vinculum is put over the numeral. Today's homework, write all the rules for writing Roman numerals.